Where am I? Ow. I'm not going to be able to get up in this condition. If they come here, I'm going to be doomed. I'm just trying to get up. I have to get out of here. Not now! I just have to do it the hard way. Here it goes. Ow. This ain't good. I have to go now.
I thought you said no place was safe.
Never mind that. I meant that places won't be safe for long.
Oh, BTW, I never caught your name.
It's Darla.
It's nice meeting you, Darla.
It's nice meeting you, too.
Darla! Are you okay?
I don't know. It just feels really bad in my stomach.
You need to lay down.
Rick, I'm fine. Really, I am.
No, you're not. You need to lay down.
Oh, all right.
Come on. We need to take you back to camp. Now.
Better.
Darla, are you going to be all right?
I'm scared.
Don't be.
How can I not be scared?
What do you think is wrong?
I think I'm in full.
It can't be. You're having a fall? I think I'm gonna be sick.
I'll take Darla for you.
Ah, thank you.
Wait.
What am I gonna do now? Darla is in fall, which she never told me about. I just can't.
Is something wrong?
I'm fine. Just a lot on my mind right now.
Okay. I'll leave you alone. See you later, Rick.
I just need some time to think right now.
Ow!
now!
Who are you?
The name's Kieran. Who are you?
I'm Rick.
It's nice to meet you. Just help me.
Were you bitten?
Do I look like I was bitten? No. I just woke up and had a bandage around my neck and arm. Fell and started bleeding again. I don't remember much from my past. But please help me.
Fine, come with me.
I need help walking, though. How?
I'll help you. I got you, buddy. Come on. Don't pass out. Stay awake.
I don't think that's an option.
No, Kieran! Kieran, wake up! Wake up! I need to get you back to our camp. Come on, big guy.
Wide in love.